Living in Eden has its advantages. As a marginalized member of a spectator democracy, you choose your own dependencies. Lust, hate, blood, love. Don't think of it as manufactured consent. Think of it as the candy everybody wants.